Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to plate up my flan. So I've got my completely chilled flans here. I've got a few accoutrements to go with it. I made some caramelized sugar. You can use leftover sugar that you had from when you made the caramel in the bottoms of the flans. I've got some raspberries as well. So let's get started.